This is the Hauck Atlantic Twin. When you have your newborn baby in the Atlantic Twin, what you want to do is feed through the harness holes, the harness. Then you can safely adjust the size by pulling the harness tighter to make it longer or shorter. And it keeps your baby safe while it's in your Atlantic Twin.